Oh, I'm so sorry. Were you asleep?
What are you doing here?
I brought you some roses. I bought them from a dear little old lady down on 14th Street.
For me? How lovely.
She was a sweet little old lady. She said, for your sweetheart, mister. And I just couldn't resist it.
When you took them from her, her little old face just lighted up and she said, if these aren't good enough, you'll find some in a vase outside of her bedroom door.
Well, I would have bought some if I'd gone by way of 14th Street and if there'd been a little old lady selling them.
Fine sentiments will do nicely, Sherry, and I also accept the usual charming excuse.
I haven't one. In fact, not a very good one. Well, none at all, just...
I accept it anyway. Good night. Well, don't sit there looking like a small boy. Well,
you know I can't go until you forgive me.
Sherry, I forgive you utterly.
I don't like the sound of that utterly.
I don't like the feeling of it either.
Couldn't you just make it a little less utter? Just for tonight. After all, you haven't had dinner.
I don't want any dinner, and I'm bored, and I have a headache.
I know a cocktail that could cure two of those things, and I could cure the headache.
Good night, Sherry.
You know, one of those cocktails with a dash of Pernod in it, and then a nice, juicy little mignon with a lot of gooey Bernays all over it.
I have a headache.
What? Oh. 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 Is that the spot?
No.
No?
A little higher.
A little higher. Uh-huh. How's that?
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. I've got something here that I didn't get from a little old lady on 14th Street.
Sherry, you're a dog to get around me this way.
Am I around you?
No. But how did you know it was what I wanted?
Well, you liked it when Don had it.
D.S. But this is Don's. Where did you get it?
I stole it. You didn't think I was going to wait till one came all the way from England, did you?
Oh, why, you're a fool, and you'll be in Sing Sing.
No, I left mine in its place.
Oh. Where is this new cocktail place?
Oh, I don't think you better go out. You've got such an awful headache.
I never had a headache.
Yeah, I thought you were acting kind of grand. All that utter, utter business.
I did act badly, didn't I? I'm sorry.
In fact, I don't know whether I ought to take you out or not.
You'll take me out and like it.